Okay, let me say that again. Grandfather, son, grandson. Okay, nephew, niece. Amino acids. Grandfather, son, grandson. Okay, let me say that again. Grandfather, son, grandson. Okay, nephew.
Y'all, what are we about to do tonight?
Let's study, guys.
Chipotle.
Limelight.
You should go to the casino.
Okay.
I'm so glad that class is over.
Girl, me too.
We used to come to class. You remember, right?
I remember that time.
Young doctors, I am not happy. The exam results are in, and once again, the dents have outperformed my medical students by about 6 points. Give yourselves a round of applause, dents. On a completely unrelated side note, medical students, you'll have an extra credit opportunity this weekend for 7 points. Dents, feel free to come if you'd like to. I mean, no pressure or anything. Wait a second. Where are the dents at? Class president, start a sign-in sheet. This is how you skin the navel, young doctors. Now that's how you skin something. Meds, you're gonna have to do better.
Let me give this round.
You got the next one? All right. Remember those test questions?
I don't think I ever got more than like 2 right.
So you see, when it activates the macrophages, it has the unique ability to go through the hemidesmosomes. And those are all derived from splanchnic mesoderm, because that's the answer to everything except for these 29 points that I will point out to you maybe tomorrow, because we don't have time.
Excuse me. You just said something really, really important like 2 slides ago. Like, that's probably the most important thing you said all year. Do you think you can repeat that?
Oh, well, I don't have time for questions, but I am here for you. So you can email me or you can come by my office at 10 p.m. because I have to give the meds a private session for the exam for 5 hours after class.
Okay, class, if you see right here, this is your brain, and you see your little tiny baby brain and your mother's womb is over here just pushing for life like that. And you see over here, this is week three. Now over week three, you have the Robinson and the Amazon and the mesocephalon. Okay, I'm not repeating that. So now let's go over here to your neural lunar crest cells. And over here, let's remember that and that and that and that and that and that. Oh, okay, I will spell this one because I don't believe it's in any textbook on the planet. So let me just write it right here so you can understand it. And I think that's good for this slide.
I think that's just a painting and not germ layers. But okay. Stethoscope. That reminds me of those med students.
It sure does. You know, if I had a nickel for every time they asked me as a dentist, why am I taking gross anatomy? I would be rich.
Stay! Wait up.
Hey!
I'm so stressed. I had my aerobics and underwater basket weaving class today and cutting to my new nap.
Ugh. Wait, new nap? So y'all are done before 12?
Yeah, but y'all have it way easier. Like, we have it harder because we have competition, our work is harder. So, like, last night, I only got 5 hours of TV watching time.
And I only got 8 hours of sleep instead of nine.
So yeah, I guess you are right. We do have it easier. I mean, the fact that we can, you know, get a job right after our fourth year, I mean, it's just enough to make me start crying.
Okay.
Because I know I don't have to work holidays. It's also really hard, you know, not having to stay up till 3 in the morning.
Taking care of patients.
I mean, what about, you know, having a family?
Oh, okay.
What about having, you know, the number one job according to U.S. News? I mean, that'll just make you break down.
Here, take the black cards.
I'm taking a stab at this.
All right, make this count. Three.
You know, nothing brought us closer together than free food.
Hey guys, y'all wanna come to my seminar? It's a medical seminar.
Oh.
Sign up right here.
I don't know, I'm kind of busy. Go study or something.
But there's free food.
Oh, shoot. On sale.
Tamara, hello.
Hey, what's up?
Oh my god, girl, there's free food.
Oh my god,
let's go.
Okay,
yes,
bye.
For sure.
Girl, minus 5 points
for that impression.
Hello, my name is Doctor. Welcome. But today, we will be discussing proton motor force, which is the energy it takes to drive a reaction. But what drives my reaction is Tracy. You know, girlfriends? You watch girlfriends? Hi, Tracy. She really drives my reaction. But no, I'm playing, please. Question, please, write this down. What drives? No. How does ATP get its energy?
ATP synthesis gets energy from proton motor force.
Hi!
Scan it. So we're in the gross lab once again. How do you feel about it?
Doc's network.
You're right, then. We do have it harder, easier.
Fresh fry for them hoes that wanna dish. Jumpin', them boys up to something. I think I need some Robitussin. Way too many questions, you must think I trust you. You searching for answers, I do not know nothing.